What is up, YouTube gang?
Jamitra's gang back at it again with another video. This is another request per
you.
And this is a Lady Gaga Edge of Glory on Howard Stern. Let's give it a listen.
Cargill, go ahead, please. This is about your grandfather.
Yes,
Bob. And this is the song that came out of it.
You know, it's also about, it's about also knowing in your heart that you may never reach that glorious moment until you die. So live life on the edge, you know, halfway between heaven and hell, and let's all dance in the middle in purgatory.
Aww. The strip version, okay.
There ain't no reason you and me should be alone. It's not here, baby. Not here, baby. But I got a reason that you should take me home tonight. I need a man that thinks it's right when it's wrong.
Bless you. Oh, she said achoo. I know what she said. I'm just kidding. It does sound like she said achoo. Achoo.
Oh!
Oh, that was so beautiful.
I'm in love with you.
Woo! Oh, same.
I'll marry you.
Same.
Marry you. You're already married. I
same.
Wow, wait, that was
beautiful.
Holy, wait a second. No, no, don't. Sit right there for 1 second. I gotta ask you something. That was beautiful.
Oh, thanks.
I really was moved, and you've got some voice. I mean, you're really an unbelievable performer, and that's one of the best live performances I've ever had on my show in all the years I've been here. Really.
Well, thank you so
that was
so
amazing.
Thank you for that.
Oh, how dare you turn off. I wanted to see that interview. Lady motherfucking Gaga, bitches. I wasn't expecting that to be as good as it was. Like, I came in with high expectations, of course, for Gaga. But she gave me exceptional. Bitch, fucking futuristic, fucking out of the box, Area 52. Two, not one, two. She's another species of alien. Like Adam Lambert, not human. I don't care what any of you say, he is not a human being. No human can do that, none, 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 none. But oh my God, I love Lady Gaga. And this performance was amazing. I'm just, every little performance, I just fall deeper and deeper in love and in fandom with her. This is like BTS. I love me some BTS now. Like, I've seen three videos from them. And I'm just like, oh my God, let me go look at this stuff. Oh, let me go look at BTS. BTS is busy. BTS that. I'm in love with BTS. And I'm in love with Lady Gaga. And I am in love with Beyonce. And I'm this. Some people just have that. That just blow you away. That aura and that mentality to just blow you away. And Lady Gaga is definitely one of those people. She has that awe factor. She has that it factor. That boom, pam, pop, stamp. But this was my reaction to that. I think it was a request from someone. Thank you so much. You guys have been requesting the bee's knees. Thank you. Hand of applause to you. You guys have been giving me some nitty-gritty good stuff that touches my heart and my soul. Thank you so much. And I guess Jimitri's gang, we are out.